Hi everybody, and welcome to our word problem of the day. This is word problem of the day number seven. So Sammy sees a black line at the bottom of the pool stretching from one end to the other. She wonders how long it is. The black line is the same length as 9 concrete slabs that make the sidewalk at the edge of the pool. One concrete slab is 5 meters long. What is the length of the black line of the bottom of the pool? So this is another redraw write. So we're gonna read it again. We're gonna pull out some of the important information. We're gonna draw a picture so we can write our answer. So we want to know, I'm gonna go back to reading it. What is the length of the black line at the bottom of the pool? I'm gonna do a sentence right now. The pool, no, the line. I wanna know how big the pool is, I wanna know how the line is. The black line is blank long. And I don't know my dimensions yet because I didn't reread all of the question. I just went to the question part. So what do you want to know is the length of the black line. That's what we want to know. So I'm going to go back here. Sammy sees a black line at the bottom of the pool stretching from one end to the other. So there is a black line. I'm actually going to use a black one for this because then we know it is. There's a black line at the bottom of the pool. But I'm going to go back to using a different color just so you guys can see it. She wonders how long it is. The black line is the same length as 9 concrete slabs that make the sidewalk up at the end of the pool. One concrete slab is 5 meters long. What's the length of the black line? So here's my black line. I'm actually going to draw a tape diagram for this because I'm going to make a tape diagram of concrete slabs. The same length, because it tells me here, it's the same length as 9 concrete slabs. The slab is like a piece of it. So I got my tape diagram because I love tape diagrams. And I'm going to divide that into 9 pieces. Oh boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should be 9. Let me double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I did it and it actually looks pretty even. I'm kind of proud of myself right now. So each concrete slab is 5 meters long. So this one's 5 meters. So are they going to be different sizes? No, they're going to be concrete slabs. They're about the same size. So it's going to be 5, 5, 5, 5. All of these are going to equal 5, ooh, meters. I'm going to put an M by that. I'm also going to put meters here because now I know what my dimensions are. So I could add 5 plus 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 5. I could do it that way. That's repeated addition, but I'm going to do it a quicker way because we're working our way up to fourth grade. So in order to do this, I'm going to do a type of math that you use to do groups of numbers together quickly, which is multiplication. So if I have 5 in each group, how many groups do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So if I have 9 groups of 5 or 5 groups of 9, what would that equal? 45. So the black line is 45 meters long. So if you figured it out a different way, that is great. I hope you enjoyed today's problem of the day.